Are you looking for a universal transmitter, display, low power supply, barrier and limit switch in one device? My name is Ben and today we will have a look at the RMA42, the all-in-one process transmitter with control unit from Endress+Hauser. The device is available with one or two universal inputs and analog outputs and with two integrated relays. With the integrated loop power supply, a two-wire sensor like for instance the Picomec flow meter can be powered. The universal inputs enable the connection of 4 to 20 milliamp signals, voltage, RTDs and thermocouples. There are many different applications which can be solved with this powerful all-rounder. Limit values can be monitored and the relays can be switched accordingly. For example, closing a valve when a certain level in a tank is reached. Analog measured values are evaluated and calculated by the process transmitter. When ordered as a two-channel device, you could calculate the differential or average from the signal inputs. The predefined software function differential pressure allows quick and easy commissioning of such applications. You could also insert a linearization table, for example, to calculate the level in a tank. One device to cover a multitude of functions and applications. Loop power supply, barrier, integrated relays, calculations, and indication of measured values. Visit us on endress.com to learn more about the complete functionality with all technical features, especially in hazardous areas and SIL applications.